That breaking news out of the city of Des Moines tonight. A police chase involving a wanted person ends in a crash downtown. This happened just less than an hour ago.
And this is a live look at the scene at 7th Street and Grand Avenue. It appears a mail truck has been involved in the collision there. Des Moines police say the chase started near 11th Street and University Avenue. We are still waiting to learn if anyone was hurt. We will keep you updated as we learn those details.